I'm sitting at my window in my house down by the sea. When I looked out and saw salt water as far as the eye could see. It was a large body of saltwater on Earth, you see. So I went to school and asked my teacher, what could it be? She said it was the ocean, look at the waves in motion. It was the ocean, a large body of salt water on Earth. I was sitting at my window in my house down by the sea. When I looked out and saw a strip of land covered in sand, you see. It was some sandy land along the ocean. So I went to school and asked my teacher, what could it be? She said it was the beach, with sand as far as you can reach. She said it was the beach, the sandy land along the ocean. I was sitting at my window in my house down by the sea. When I looked out and saw an animal in the water safe and free. It was living and breathing underwater with its gills. So I went to school and asked my teacher, what could it be? She said it was a fish, with fins that let it swim and swish. She said it was a fish, an animal that lives underwater and breathes with its gills. In the ocean, by the beach, next to my house, down by the sea.